right, on the second practice problem, we start in the parentheses first, inside the brackets, and then inside the parentheses. 7 minus 5 is 2, squared is 4, times 2 is 8, plus 4 is 12. 12 is the result of the brackets. Everything else stays the same. Now, 3 times 12 is your next move. That will give you 36. Everything else stays the same, and then add those up in order. 6 and 36 is 42, plus 3 is 45 for your final answer.